After a halving, the Bitcoin price always lags the model value, and the price starts moving only a couple months after the halving, and it takes 12 to 18 months before the price gets to the stock-to-flow model predictions. We're still in a bull market, and I know it might feel differently, but the numbers don't lie. Those are all on-chain numbers. There's nothing abnormal. We should be here. I would be worried if we would get yellow now or green, which is impossible, but yellow. But we don't have it. It's red. It's a bull market. So that gives me some comfort.
Popular anonymous Bitcoin analyst Plan B has shared his outlook and bull market analysis for Bitcoin amidst growing concerns that Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies will not record decent price gains before the 2024-2025 bull market ends. In a recent video upload on his Plan B YouTube channel, the former institutional investor addresses the growing pessimism and poor market sentiments amongst crypto investors, noting that it is at the exact point when the despondency reaches the absolute peak that prices will stage a surprising recovery. When this happens, the analyst expects Bitcoin prices to move sharply, possibly hitting his end-of-year prediction of $150,000 per coin. Plan B has always emphasized the effects of the periodic halving events on Bitcoin's price movements. According to him, the ongoing consolidation is a result of miner capitulation. When it finally ends, he is certain that investors predicting the end of the bull market will be forced to eat their words as prices will soar rapidly. Plan B's expectation is that Bitcoin's price would do a 2x from the previous cycle's lows approximately 6 months before the halving and another 2x around 6 months after the halving, as miner revenue has to adjust to compensate for the reduced block rewards. This would put Bitcoin prices between $80,000 to $120,000 per coin later this year. Lastly, between October 2024 and November 2025, Plan B expects Bitcoin prices to climb even higher, easily hitting six digits before the cycle ends. In his latest YouTube video, the former institutional analyst doubles down on these predictions and examines some charts to back up his analysis. We'll share some clips from Plan B's video, where he provides a thorough analysis to support his view that the bull market is still in play. Be sure to watch until the end so you don't miss any insights from this former institutional investor, as well as the latest market update from Real Vision founder and CEO Raoul Pal. If you enjoy content like this, please show your support by hitting the like button, subscribing to the channel, and turning on post notifications for more videos. Your engagement helps with the YouTube algorithm and greatly contributes to the channel's growth. Thanks, and we hope you enjoy the video.
RSI, that's interesting. Dropped a little bit, or is stable between 60 and 70, you could say. It's 65 now, it was 69, and some people think the bull market is over. And actually, their reasoning is quite interesting. The reasoning is that Bitcoin has diminishing returns. So each cycle, we see the tops getting lower and the bottoms getting lower. And also in this RSI chart, you can clearly see a diminishing return pattern. I don't believe in diminishing returns. I believe in exponential returns. The people that think the bull market is over also see a normalizing. So they think Bitcoin markets are normalizing to a normal trading range. So the normal trading range of the RSI is between 30 and 70. So for stocks, for example, for foreign exchange markets, it's all between between 30 and 70. So Bitcoin is a bit higher. So you could see this peak at above 70 as a normalizing of Bitcoin markets. And then we see a bear market that's probably steeper into the 30 area. So I can understand that reasoning, the bear market reasoning, but I don't think that will be the case. In my opinion, there will not be diminishing returns. There'll be exponential returns, and we will see RSI values above 80 again, like in 2013, in 2017, and in 2021. So time will tell, but it is interesting, and we'll be watching the RSI quite closely.
Plan B's prediction is that the bull market is not over, and prices will run much higher in the coming weeks and months. In a post he made on Twitter in June, the pseudonymous analyst shared his outlook for Bitcoin between 2024 and 2028. The post reads, "My best guess, Bitcoin scenario for 2024 to 2028, 2024 end of year, $0.15 million, 2025, $0.8 million, 2026, $0.4 million, 2027, $0.3 million, 2028, $0.4 million. Plan B expects Bitcoin to hit $150,000 by the end of 2024 and increase significantly to $800,000 per coin towards the end of 2025. This will be around October or November, which many believe will be the cycle's peak. 2026 and 2027 will be slower years as we move from the long, harsh months of crypto winter to spring, then summer, and another halving year in 2028. During that period, he believes each Bitcoin will be trading between $300,000 to $400,000. Plan B acknowledges how unreal this price prediction sounds in a follow-up post when a Twitter user queries how realistic it is for Bitcoin to hit $800,000 next year, more than 10x from current prices. His reply reads, $800,000 would be in line with the best-fitting, highest R2 historical data model. But yeah, it sounds unreal. Another user points out that 800k Bitcoin will put the leading cryptocurrency's market cap in the same range as gold's market cap. And Plan B replies with, exactly, the same market cap as gold. Bitcoin is twice as scarce as gold. Bitcoin's stock-to-flow ratio is approximately 120, and gold stock-to-flow is approximately 60. Some of the fundamentals support Bitcoin hitting ridiculously high prices next year. But many believe the 2021 cycle is an indication that the asset class is maturing and the huge moves of previous cycles may not be replicated in this cycle or future ones. However, many others, including several prominent analysts and investors, believe the bull market is only just starting. Real Vision Raoul Pal is still very optimistic about what he refers to as the banana zone, the period in every crypto bull market when prices go almost vertical, very much like the shape of a banana. In one of his latest updates on his Raoul Pal the Journeyman YouTube channel, Pal talks about expectations of the banana zone and the importance of patiently awaiting all that is to come. Here are some clips from the video.
The banana zone cometh, and that is your reward. These are the bananas, that curve on the chart, that's the reward you're going to get for holding on for your dear f***ing life. Patience, don't get over your ski tips, don't use leverage, don't FOMO into dumb shit, keep the right assets in your portfolio, don't go too far out the risk curve, and just let it all play out. Patience is a virtue. I know everyone gets confused, everyone gets nervous, because look, the reality is the banana zone's funny. It's funny because it's shaped like the banana. It's phallic. It's just amusing. Markets go bananas. We all love it. We all act like ape. I get that. But I also understand fully it's everybody's hopes and dreams. So look, I take that very responsibly, and it's scary sticking my neck out this much. But I'm trying to help as many people as possible. I honestly think this space going from $2.5 trillion in crypto to $100 trillion by, let's say, 2032 is going to be the biggest, largest wealth accumulation in history, and I want everybody to come along for the ride. It won't be easy. You will fuck it up at some point, but, and so will I. But we'll do our best to make it there in one piece and to have made a ton of money, because it is the way to unfuck your future.
Plan B and Raoul Pal both counsel patience as we move from this period of consolidation to periods of significant price recoveries and incredible gains. Do you agree that there is still so much to look forward to before the crypto bull market ends next year? Or are you in the camp that it's all over? Please share your thoughts, comments, and observations in the comments section below. Also, ensure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on post notifications for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.